Hello and welcome to episode 15 of 7 Days to Die. We are... Oh, loud phone. Let me turn that down a second. Oh shit, wrong button. Right, let's get into our 15th day. Am I supposed to be mining that? No. Brilliant. Right. Today we're going to be starting our trench. I know that episode 14 isn't uploaded on YouTube yet, but that is due to the fact that the Twitch won't actually allow me to download my episode to put it on YouTube. And I can't be asked to put it in 30 minute segments for the like non-member part of Twitch. When you try and upload a video from there to YouTube straight from Twitch, if you don't have a proper verified account or whatever. When I verified it twice, so I don't understand why it's not working. But I'd rather just download my video and upload it to YouTube, and it's being a bastard. Right, let's sort this shit out. That can go back in there. Oh, it's finally done, is it? That can go in there. And we will be needing some more of this. So we will be making one now. I don't have any fucking wood on me. Brilliant. Right, let's make one apparently. Oh, I didn't click the forge yet. Fuck it, we'll make 16. Doop. Craft another one. And we will be... Okay. Well, now I need to decide where this trench is going to go. Oh, I need to cut myself out. Forgot that we did this last episode. You see the extent of the damage that they managed to do. Right, they wiped out the front part. Doesn't look like they've touched any of this, apart from a few there, maybe. They did a little bit of damage here. And a little bit here. Quite a bit there. Not bad, in all honesty. Right, let's get rid of this grass. Oh, this gets up your plant skill apparently by being a bush with a club. Hopefully we won't have a problem with all this grass. I wish they'd just give you a lawnmower in game so you could just cut all this shit up. It would make the game so much better, because then you wouldn't have to sit here for hours on end breaking grass. Grass, even. I'm spending too much time with the Cornish. But we are going to start the trench, and actually while we're doing this we should probably build some more of the cobblestone frames. Alright, let's grab all of that wood and all of them for a second. Go in here, cobblestone frames. I'm gonna need more than that. Alright, I guess we'll use all of our wood then. Oh! What did I miss? I've turned it right down. Unless I have to do. I've only just got this phone, so. Oh, that might be why. Turn that down as well. Well, that'll work. Haven't had a phone in over a year. Which is a little bit weird, but you know. Right, let us start this hole. At least we have a lot of dirt to start a farm at some point. Maybe we should have a farm down in the bunker. Yeah, it sounds about. Sounds good. I like the sound of it. Although I do wish we'd move. Didn't build that there. I wish we'd do it, like, there, so that we could use it as a watchtower instead. But I didn't think ahead. Which isn't a surprise, because I don't really think ahead on a lot of things, but, you know, just go with the flow. Oh, fuck. Alright. Well, we're going to be filling that back in. And we need to go over one more. Maybe go down that one. I didn't take into account, oh shit, that some of them had been damaged. Which isn't exactly the best idea. Although, now it's past week, the second Blood Moon, I do believe that we're probably going to find random hordes of zombies turning up at our house every now and again. So, hopefully, we won't get fucked completely while trying to make this trench. On another note, I will be starting a Dragon Quest Builders series at some point. And I would also like to let everyone know that if Twitch doesn't allow me to download this one, even though it won't allow me to download the last one, then I'm no longer going to be streaming to Twitch. Because I can't be asked with the hassle of it not being able to be downloaded. Just sits there saying, you click the download button and it just sits there for hours on end saying preparing, and it's driving me insane. Which that's why there was no episode yesterday, because I was really angry with Twitch and I needed to just keep myself away from it for a day. Now some days it will download it pretty much instantly, other days it's just like, yeah, no, we can't do that, sorry. And it's a bit pointless, because what's the fucking point? I mean, I want to share videos and stuff, and I want to be able to download my own content, and it's not allowing me to, so. Oh, fuck. No, I don't want to zoom in on that. Well, thankfully, now we've got a better shovel, it's digging faster. Let's get rid of these. I fucking hate the grass in this game. Definitely need to introduce a lawnmower. At the very least. Right, we're going to be making this 5 wide, I believe. Which means we're going to have to get rid of this rock. Which I probably should do now. Get out the fucking hole. Thankfully, our pickaxe is going to make short work of this. We should probably make a better one anyway. Although I don't really want to waste it, because it's pointless. Thankfully we've got a fuck ton of resources, so we should be able to make loads if we need them. I wish I could like incorporate this rock in somehow, but it just won't work. Oh, oh, the physics of this game. I kind of like it though. It makes you think about how you're going to build, because otherwise something could come out. It just gives you that bit more of a survival instinct. If that makes sense. Oh, level 68. Once we get to level 80, we can get the last one of the minus 69. And then we should be able to dig and mine things a lot faster. Again, I meant faster. I've been hanging around with a lot of Cornish people lately. And down this end of the country, they say things completely different to the way I would normally say them. Gonna miss this rock. Been here since the beginning. But all good things come to an end eventually. And well, so this series at some point. I think we won't, when I first get killed by zombies, that won't be the end of the series. The end of the series will be once they destroy my bed. And I spawn randomly somewhere, and that'll be the end of the series. But for now, we should be fine, because I'm not going too bad, and my aim with the bow is getting better, which is probably one of the best things about the video. The best thing that I've enhanced my skill on is the aiming. Although some of the shots are still fucking terrible. Well, now the rock's gone. Oh, we're gonna have to get rid of that one and all. And this tree, I think. See you later. Oh, they're still babies. Back, we cut down there. You can go away. Yeah, we're gonna have to get rid of this rock and all. Oh, level 69. Fucking hell, that went up quick. Now I'm level 36. I have 9 skill points to spend. It's a very odd number to get. I must have had 4 left over. Oh, fuck. I did say that we were probably going to do the treasure hunt today. I'll have to do that tomorrow. But yeah, as I was saying, if this episode won't, if I can't download it from Twitch, then I'm going to use someone else's computer to fucking download it, and then I'm just going to be streaming to YouTube, because I can't be dealing with the hassle. Is everyone ready to watch this rock collapse on itself? Collapse. No. Real logic. I can hear a zombie. I'm probably going nuts. I definitely heard a zombie that time. Right. I'm probably going nuts. But I will watch back the video to see if I am. Because I'm pretty sure I can hear a zombie. Is it down the hill or something? Okay, maybe not. Nathan is most likely to go nuts on our next episode of Minecraft because he played another painful name for not turning up. I know he had work, but still. But his house wasn't the only one to get fucking pranked, so he should just sort his life out. At the end of the day, it's just a prank, and we'll probably help him fix it. So. He went nuts last time we pranked him. So I'm guessing he's probably going to go nuts again. But that's a different series and we won't be talking about that. But I'm hoping to be doing a 7 Days to Die series with maybe Jack, Casey and Nathan at some point. See how far we can all get together. I don't think Nathan has the game at the moment, but I'm sure he gets paid soon, so he could just quickly go out and grab it. One of the most tedious things in this game is getting rid of the grass. Although it is getting a blunt weapon skill up. So I can't. So. Fuck you, grass! Bastard. Come on. Ooh, get a bit of heartburn. Fucking horrible. I don't know where that zombie went, because I'm sure I heard one. Oh, we have a second person watching. If you're watching on a mobile, if you go to the bottom of the screen, you can click on watch via the computer site, and then you'll be able to comment. I do believe. Which, then you can ask me questions and I'll answer them while I'm getting rid of grass and digging a hole. Right, let's get a bit more of this hole dug. It's not going to be this deep, it's going to be 3 deep and 5 wide. But we're going to be digging it 4 deep and 5 wide, so it can have the cobblestone block placed in it. So once they fall in, they'll get damaged by the spikes that we'll put in there, but they'll also get... they won't be able to get out by digging so well. They'd have to break a block to get through it first. Which will be nice. The fact that they won't be able to dig straight to us. I think I'm just going to follow the line of the spikes. Got one block out. I'm actually pleased with having a shovel that can dig this quickly. It means the whole job's quite a lot easier. I'm not sure what to do about this side though, because it's dipped. So I'll have to figure that out. Let's go away. Fucking hate grass right now. Well, you're not gonna respawn any loot, so you can disappear. Can we accidentally place this one here? Don't hit the grass. Doop. Doop. Get the fuck off my lawn. Fucking cheeky bastard dies once and thinks he can fucking come and eat me. And then dies a second time and leaves his body on the floor. How fucking rude. God, do you think zombies that have manners? but I guess not. It's actually doing quite well, fucking getting our skills up. If I don't fucking miss the grass somehow. Doop. Oh, for fuck's sake. And this is why I hate grass, because you can fucking glitch, like, hit it, like, miss through it. I might do two episodes of this today, I haven't decided yet. Just to catch up. Too deep. Alright. Nice. Oh fuck. That's not what I meant to do. I'll put that back for now. That one needs to go. Yeah, we've got quite a lot of dough already. I think we're probably going to have thousands by the end of this. And I just figured out, well, just remembered that digging with a shovel also increases your mining level. So we're going to be probably level 100 by the time we finish. I just want to get the basic outline of this trench done today. I'm 37. Boom. So glad the shovel does one hit, one block. Otherwise we'd be sat here forever. Luckily we did all that mining to begin with. Now we don't have to be fucking sitting here being tortured by how long it's taking to mine. Instead we can just dig our trench and get it over and done with. This block that I'm digging out at the moment is where the first line of the wall is going to go. I'm going to keep my ear out for zombies though, because I don't think I can jump out of this hole. Oh, I can. Just not very well. This has to go down two more layers. And four more layers wide. And then we can get those cobblestone frame. We're probably gonna have to get a load more clay and a load more rocks and turn that into fucking cobblestone rocks so that we can fucking finish this wall off. It's gonna be enormous. Right, let's get out this fucking hole. The door's there, so we'll leave that one. Actually, no, we'll get rid of it anyway. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Fuck's sake. Right. Right, let's just do this top layer first until we know where we're digging to. Hell yeah, we're getting clay. Fucking hell, it's already 6 o'clock. Yeah, I think I'm going to do 2 episodes of this today. Even if it's just one episode on solo and then maybe one episode of Jack. Because I think it's about time that we had someone else playing with us on this. Just so things can go quicker. I mean, I still do this solo one on my own, so I can watch and get hints and tips and stuff. But I definitely want to do one with other players as well. It'll probably make it slightly easier, even though I'm not really struggling at the moment, apart from that one day that I killed myself on episode 4. That was a bit awkward. But like during the late game sort of days, like over day 50, I'm probably going to start struggling quite a lot. Unless we actually get the defenses up and sort ourselves out. Right, so that's right. Right. Okay, so this is like one out, one down. I can hear the wind blowing through the grass, which is weird. I don't think I've heard that before. Must have been an update. Right, so that's the same level as two deep now. Fucking brilliant. Oh god. That's two deeper. I'm hoping this doesn't interrupt any of the... Actually it won't. Because it's nowhere near the tunnel. So it won't interrupt that. Thankfully. But yeah, if I don't do a second one, if it's not with another person, then it'll be solo on here. Again, because obviously we missed a day yesterday, and we've missed a day before as well. And I really shouldn't be missing days if I want to keep my subscribers on YouTube and the people that follow, well, they don't follow me on here, but they watch me on here. We had 9 people last time, which was fucking impressive. Not had that many people watch me on Twitch before. But I've had up to like 22 people watch me on YouTube, so... If Twitch still fucks me around, I'm just gonna move everything over to YouTube, because I cannot be bothered with being fucked around anymore. I've had enough of that in my lifetime. Which probably ain't a good thing to say, considering I'm only 20, but still. I get fucked around quite a lot by a lot of people. Oh, this heartburn is doing my head in. The most horrible feeling ever. Apart from kicking a door. That can hurt quite a bit too. And being kicked in the nuts, that can also hurt quite a lot. I didn't think about how I was getting out of this. Hopefully we can get this whole thing done before 10 o'clock. Well, this one section at least. Oh, fuck you. If any zombies come now, I'm kind of fucking screwed. Because I'm just in a hole. Probably one of the worst places to be in any game. It's in a fucking hole. Although, talking about other games, I might be doing a bit more Ark at some point, because there has been an update, so hopefully that will sort out all the fucking... That would have sorted out all the bugs and that were driving Jack insane. What other series is am I going to start? We've got Dragon Quest Builders that I'm most likely going to start. Might do a... what's it fucking called? Far Cry Primal series at some point, maybe? Definitely going to do our solo Minecraft at some point, because doing the one that we're doing at the moment drives you slowly insane with how annoying that things can go, because one minute you can be best friends, the next minute you're fucking having a go at each other because you're encroaching on their territory. Probably would have been better if we would have just shared a house, but you know. I would have built the whole thing because I'm the best builder in the group. And that's not me being cocky, that's me knowing that I'm definitely the best builder out of all of us. Although, they're not too bad. I mean, they could do with some lessons, maybe. So maybe I'll do a series about me teaching them how to build. That could work. Hello, third person. Whoever you may be. If you are watching on a mobile device, then if you scroll to the bottom of the page, you should see a button saying the web link or whatever, and click that, and it